food we sent is for eating, not for selling.
The commandant, anti-stock theft unit, ASTU, Elias Kasirabo, was at a ceremony to peep 280 police officers at Mount Toroto Police Headquarters. The officers are among the 1,638 officers who were recently promoted by the president.
Thank you very much.
Commissioner of Police Elias Kasirabo insisted that food is meant to feed the officers and not for sale. He warned police officers against the vice.
You want to sell, but I have captured many. Here. And now at least they have stopped. Including my UPDF drivers. Personally, I have captured like four. And I think they are there being managed. Is here, even ours. I have captured, we have punished them, others I have warned them. What is to be used generally must be used, not for personal gain.
The regional police commander urged the officers to engage in refresher training courses.
Areas of integrity, we are doing our best to see that we emphasize in our trainings ideological orientation, human rights. The human rights still stand. Customer care, how do you handle our people? How do you handle the people you are serving? And then above all, professional conduct in whatever you are doing.
The officers have promised to commit to duty and serve diligently.
So to urge you, the promoted officers, that we have got what we want. We still need more, but we can get more as we show what we have been given equivalent to what we do or the results we get. So let's commit ourselves to the work we do, and we shall see the sky will be the limit for us.
Some time back, before us to came in, I think the situation was so bad. So far, recoveries, we are registering high recoveries of animals. The officers who are tracking, they are doing a good job, commendable job. Otherwise, the situation would be very, very bad. And that's why you find this kind of promotion. Didn't come from nowhere. From the hard work that you are doing.
Story compiled by Agnes Najuma for the news.